When he was 17 years old, he made a particle collider in his garage. It's miles and miles of copper tubing, and it sends something through it, and he photographed antimatter with this device.
300 pounds of transformer steel, 22 miles of copper wire, a magnetic field of 20,000 times the Earth's magnetic field. If you got too close to my machine, it would pull the fillings out of your teeth. Now it's about 17.